Hey, welcome to this video. You arrived here, you're probably searching for a review of Collins Ecom. So I'll go over how it works. I'll give you my two cents, whether I think it's a good use of your time. And if you'd like my free training on the number one simplest, fastest way to earn a full-time income from home, you can click the link below. You'll see my email opt-in page, and on your best email, I could send you my free training if you want. Collins Ecom, let's dive in. So what it is, basically, it's a course that'll teach you how to build a dropshipping business. And dropshipping, if you didn't know, it's a very popular business model where you build a store on a platform called Shopify. You list products on that store, whether that's fidget spinners or calculators or cat food, physical products, right? And when someone purchases, you'd have your supplier from China or India ship that product directly to your customer. So, and your focus would really be on finding the right products to sell, branding, customer service, and marketing or traffic generation. Now, traffic just means it's an industry term. It means, you know, getting eyeballs, visitors to your store. Collins Ecom was created by this gentleman here, Jacob Collins. And this is a YouTube channel, obviously. Very successful. He's done $11 million worth of sales in 4 years with dropshipping. And he's had 1,350 successful students, 14 seven-figure students. That's quite impressive. Now, this is not all, you know, profit, I'm assuming. That's revenue, right? But still, right? And what makes his training unique is whereas most dropshipping courses rely on Facebook ads for their traffic, their marketing, that could be quite expensive, and Facebook is quite strict. So I'm really not a fan of Facebook ads. But his course focuses on TikTok, both organic and paid TikTok. Because, you know, people might not realize it, but TikTok, it is a social media platform, but it's also an advertising platform as well. You can reach a lot of people on there. And his Ecom Express course, which is what this is, the sales page for Ecom Express, it's $9.95, you can see right there. It says this offer will expire. You know, if I scroll all the way to the bottom, it says it's going to expire in a couple of days. I don't know. Oh, this morning it said June 17th, I thought. But anyway, I don't know if it's actually going to expire or this is just a, you know, a fake scarcity tactic. I don't know. But yeah, I don't think it's going to stay this low a price forever because $10 is, you know, very cheap, even though it's a very in-depth course. And now, of course, there are going to be more expensive upsells, right? He's not making all his money from selling a $10 course. It's just an introductory course, but it is quite in-depth. It's 20 hours of video training, and it's meant to be taken over 5 weeks. You can go at your own pace, but it's designed to be taken over 5 weeks. And now you also get access to his, you know, worksheets, guides, timelines, resources, PDFs, his Discord community, which is like kind of like a Facebook group where you can get your questions answered, his Notion system to help you organize your business and life. Notion is it's an organizational tool. And then one-on-one coach consulting call, 30 minutes. And it sounds like this call will be with one of his business advisors or one of his sales reps who will see if you're the right fit for his more expensive programs. At least that's what I'm guessing. But there is a 90-day no questions asked refund policy, which is, you know, it's quite a generous refund policy. It's right there. And, you know, if for some reason you want your $10 back, right? Then you'll still get to keep access to the program, which is pretty neat. So he must be pretty confident in what he's selling. As far as the curriculum, again, it's divided into 5 weeks, spread out over 5 weeks. And I'll quickly go over each of them. So week one is finding your target audience. So you'd be starting with the audience, not the product, which is a unique strategy. And if you watch his YouTube videos, he talks about how the ideal audience is people between 18 and 28 who are low income, which is odd. You would think you'd want high income, but he says go for the low income audience and people who are into impulse buying. So so that's who he likes to target. And then week two is finding the winning product. You know, once you've decided on your audience, then you find a winning product. Now, this might be the most important part of all this. Now, you don't want to rush product research, even if it takes you a month to find it. You know, it's worth it. And then he gives a free Google Doc on his YouTube channel that breaks down what a good product looks like. So it should have, I don't know if you can read this, but it should be something that excites people. It should be fairly untapped and new or trending. It should be between $15 and $65 in that kind of impulse buying range. It should have a 3 to 5x markup. So I think that means for every, it should be three or five times more. You should be able to sell it for three or five times more than what you purchase it for from your supplier. It should have a wide appeal to your audience, and there should be a wow factor to your product as well, where people go, oh, I haven't really seen something like that before. And then that's week two. And then week three covers building your website. So you don't want to just slap a website together, right? You want to make sure it looks, the design is nice. It looks professional. You want people to think of you as, you know, like the product creator, right? Not just some random drop shipper. You want it to be easy to navigate. And of course, you want everything to integrate as well, work properly. And then week four is posting organic content on TikTok. And finally, week five is running paid TikTok ads to scale your business, right? Once you see what's working with free traffic, then you can scale that using paid ads. And that's Ecom Express in a nutshell. So you can check it out. But the real question is, do you want to start a dropshipping store in the first place? Because understand, the profit margins with dropshipping are very slim, because you can only charge so much for, you know, a pillow or a decoration. And then you also have all these costs that eat into your profit margins. Like, you have to pay for the products themselves, you have to pay for advertising, various tools and software. And so you aren't really earning that much per sale. The spread is quite thin, which means you have to make lots of sales, you know, thousands a month, in order to hit your high income goals. It's just a very complicated, messy, hands-on business model with lots of moving parts. So it's not very passive at all. So it just depends. You know, yes, there are people making lots of money with drop shipping, but I just think there are easier, simpler, and faster ways to get to a full-time income from home if that's your goal. So it just depends what kind of business you want to build. But maybe you're here not necessarily because you want to build a drop shipping store. Maybe you are just looking for the simplest, fastest, most reliable, most beginner-friendly way turn a full-time income from home. Well, if that's the case, what I suggest is click the link below. You'll see my email opt-in page. Enter your best email. I can send you my free training if you want. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed this review of Collins Ecom. Hope to see you on the other side, and I hope you have a great day. Bye.